anything else happens. How's that story?
Odin's spear had spilled the lifeblood of Ymir, the first giant. A necessary evil, he would say, to bring order to the realms. From Ymir's torn flesh, Odin would fashion the realm of Midgard for his own. Called himself All-Father, as if he was the creator, and not the creator-destroyer. A small, covetous tyrant!
Ymir?
Huh? Oh. Sorry, my boy. You know, I think it best we just end it there, actually.
Something down there. We can use about here. Thank you.
call my basement!
Your challenges mean nothing to the gods.
Do not...
For a reward... If you...
Why do you hate Thor so much?
After my father passed, my mother built the statue to watch over his grave. Imagine our surprise when the God of Thunder himself came to offer condolences. I wish we were thrilled, but he quickly took advantage of his mortality. My mother begged him to leave, and Thor, in his drunken rage, killed her. I was left with nothing but grief. Eventually, I lost that.
My father's grave lies on an island to the east. Do not mistake my mother's statue of Thor with that monstrous eyesore to the south.
Look here.
Sir. The one whose mom was killed by Thor? What about him?
Will his story be a reminder? The lives of men mean nothing to the gods.
I know, Father.
You know. But do you listen?
Yes.
Good.
They'd be tougher.
Thank you.
there. Got another favor to ask you.
Garuma!
Vedergar, southern outposts of the Dwarven King. Dwarven King? Have you ever heard of a Dwarven King?
No.
I'd heard rumors of a powerful dwarf ruling over some poor sods not far from here. Not that you asked me.
Well, next time. Now you're talking. What'll it be, Shorty? Later, then. Let's get to it. I see. Just wanted to stare into my eyes.
That takes care of that. What happened to these people?
Follow the clues.
Okay. Well, scorch marks. They're all grouped together. So maybe they were hiding from some kind of fire breather. But they died anyways.
Focus on!
Boy.
Yes, sir. Curse the Dwarf King. Bane of mankind. Sounds like he wasn't a very good king. I wonder why they hated him so much.
They are dead now. Does it matter?
No. I'm just curious.
Curiosity is dangerous, boy. Stay focused.
Begin to build statues this big.
Dwarves are resourceful creatures. Annoying, but resourceful.
I guess they must have been pretty important dwarves.
sounds like a dragon. Chained up too? There's something over there. Karuma!
Look here.
Yes, sir. Where did you look this?
Prepare yourself!
Dragons in Midgard. The shrine must be related.
There were three runes on the pedestal.
We've gotta find the other two and free them.
It does not concern us.
I know, but it's what Mother would have wanted. And it just seems right.
Guard your emotions, boy. Your enemies will not hesitate to use them against you.
Yes, sir.
Thank you. mother's wish.
Yeah.
You are too eager, boy. It may attack us, and we will be forced to kill it.
Good boy. I'll be ready.
We'll see.
This actually was a pretty big set.
No longer.
Looks like the runes on the right side fell off. They must be around here somewhere.
Go!
This should be easy to solve now. So many of them killed.
It is a command to have faith despite his failures. Another one here.
It's Skadi. Mother liked her. A great huntress.
That's right. Queen of the Hunt, they called her.
That's her father. And all the animals she hunted.
He taught her well.
And the last panel. Her father again. Both of them. In the snow.
And they're still there. It's quite a story.
Great for him.
Boy.
Sir.
Enemies ahead!
How was that?
You are more focused.
Father, you may want to see this. Looks like that lever over there will free him.
He will attack.
No, but it feels wrong to keep something caged like this.
Your emotions again, boy.
You can't hear their thoughts. I can.
Ignore them, and ready yourself.
Okay. Instead of rotting in a cage.
Your skill is improving. You fought well, Atreus.
Thank you, Father.
Boy, prepare yourself!
Huh. You're welcome! So, what happened to all the people who lived here?
Follow the clues, boy.
Right, right. Follow the clues. Okay, so there was an evil dwarf king, and he made all these people hunt monsters. The people put them in cages, and then... I don't know.
We are missing a clue.
Back inside the castle?
No. There is nothing more for us inside. But stay alert for chain dragons, boy. Perhaps you'll uncover more about this dwarf king.
More of those. Good.
Atreus, to me.